tiny crabs need help. I hate to see any living thing suffer. Would you be willing to lend a hand? Have you come to speak to old Nola? The cycle of life can be cruel. Another turtle made it to the water. Another turtle made it to the water. The cycle of life can be cruel. Another turtle made it to the water. 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 All creatures in nature must live together in balance, but I can't help cheering for the little turtles.
Oh my gosh, my mic's not on. Thank you. Thank you. Hi, Cody. Hi, Cajun. Thank you for coming. Wow, I started that whole thing, shared it out, whole nine yards, and was talking, and nobody heard Jack. Thank you so much for looking out for me. Oh my gosh. You can hear me now, right? I'm gonna do like the Metro PCS guy. Can you hear me now? Good. So y'all didn't hear it when my son scared the crap out of me. Can you check the air conditioner, make sure it's working? Check the AC and make sure it actually works. What temperature is it in here? And what's the temperature in here? Okay. I'll leave it for now. My gosh. Yeah, my son scared the crap out of me. He totally came up behind me as I was like doing the crab thing and but luckily you didn't even hear me because I didn't have the mic on. So yay. So to know. It's just, it's a manic Monday. It's been kind of crazy. So I'm just going through and I need war resources. So let's see if I can get some of those tonight. Otherwise I cannot do missions.
Someone in this cave is mining Azerite from the world's open wounds. Put a stop to it.
Put a stop to it? Well, I gotta find the cave first. Oh my gosh, there's bears! Bears! So yeah, Cody, I wasn't trying to ignore anybody. I saw you, I said hi, just nobody heard me. Hey, Eric! I am not drunk. I haven't had anything but Coke to drink, so don't even sit there and say I'm drunk. I am not drunk. There is wine in my cabinet, but I am not drunk. I'm usually giggly in general. Cajun can tell you. Cajun will tell you, I'm usually giggly anyway, especially in my streams.
Engaging. System reset required.
System reset? Okay. Okay, I'm not doing drugs either. Oh my god, it's Coca-Cola with crushed ice from Sonic. So, there you go.
I need to target some.
No, I'm not screaming anything either. That would be wrong, okay? I have kids. That would be very bad. Very bad. We don't do that. We don't do that here. No, no. So apparently, my friend Healing Bush, who's normally one of my crew, chilling with me, he's trying to run a mythic dungeon, and it's a +7. I'm like, oh dude, you're just asking for all kinds of hits.
I am out of range.
So, I'm not big enough for it yet. Yeah, well, it may be bad for my stomach, but oh well. I like coffee, but not so much that I would drink it all the time. Coffee actually kind of upsets my stomach and stuff, so it's like this is Coke's my other Coca-Cola is my other option, not Coke. What did you all think of that crazy Battle Mania crap tonight over on Digital Static, man? That was crazy.
Cultures.
That was insanity. The Cajun brought the show, let me tell you, man. That was an awesome show, buddy. I'm not even a big fan of wrestling, and damn it, I will watch that. That was fun. Especially when my girl Harley, you know, kicked Catwoman's ass. Healing Bush, yes. He's a troll druid, just like I'm a troll druid, except that he's the healer, and he heals in tree form, so that's why he's called Healing Bush, and that's actually his character's name, Healing Bush. It's hilarious. We also call him our pyromaniac tree, because he likes to set himself on fire. Don't ask me why. He's crazy. But we love him. Like a hot knife through butter. Hot knife through butter, guys. Tonight. Because I'm Bring the firepower!
I've been scuttled, boys.
Yeah, I was kind of in and out, but that's just because I was on my phone and flipping in between apps, but, you know, what I saw was pretty damn awesome, man. And Cajun will be, well, we will be live on Wednesday night over on Digital Static. Cajun
for the health of Azeroth.
Is still learning.
Thank you, champion.
Teaching him the ways of this game. So he's playing WoW. We're playing cows together, so.
Boys.
Come watch the Torrin Adventures over on Digital Static on Wednesday night, 9 o'clock. We'll also be cross-posting here to Ray Raids, and I think... Cajun, are you going to be posting on Spinback? You do like to fight. You do like to fight. You're gonna piss the guide bear off, though, if you keep trying to do that. Flightmaster whistle. We'll use that. That's fine. You said you like to fight. So, will you be streaming your Torrin over on SBRG on Wednesday while I'm over here on Ray and Digital Static? What the heck? I can ride that? Oh my god, that'd be cool.
We will not fear the darkness. Together, we are.
Awesome, awesome. So cool. We will have Cajun Donkey streaming. We will be streaming on three pages. Donkey will be streaming over on SBRG on Wednesday. And I will be over on Digital Static. And I'm already working on our new thumbnail and image for the promo shot for this week. If I could get everybody to send me their pictures of their cows. I've got two of us so far, so that's a plus. I just need the rest. So we can make an awesomely epic thumbnail every week to show off our cows. Moo! So yeah, this is just gonna be a pretty laid back, chill stream. I could get crazy. Yeah, moo! Moo! It's like the cow level in Diablo. No. Not really. You know, the funny thing is if I get bored with this, I could try to go over to my Alliance tune.
Samsung.
Who I'm still trying to actually get through all the quests in this zone here.
Strength and honor for the Horde.
For the Horde.
We must make this area safe for our allies to use. Show no mercy to any who would stop you.
What world quest are you trying to get me to do, lady? I have no idea what she's trying. Oh, is it a dungeon? Yeah, I'm not doing a dungeon. Okay, thanks. And if I'm at the Alliance, like, capital city, this is gonna be a problem. I mean, a big problem. Okay, doesn't look like it. So we're gonna try to follow the path. Normally I don't follow the path, I just follow the arrow. That gets me in trouble! Super big trouble, right? Like, this is about... This looks like... Okay, not a bad idea. Maybe it is a bad idea. For the Horde or something else like Horde. Yeah, no! No, for the Horde. Not... Yeah, no. Not... Oh. You know what? Screw it. Oh, come on. You're telling me I can't attack that? I'm sorry, what? That was a bin to see. What the heck? Okay, I am pissing off everything. Oh god, this is not good. Keep going, keep going, keep going! Okay. Wow. It was easier than I expected. Oh no, 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 no. No, no. No, 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 no. Tonight. Look, I don't need a guide bear. No,
this avian menace hunts the seas, making prey of any ships we dispatch against Kul Tiras. End its pursuit.
$10 says it's in the cave. Who says it's in the cave? Where's the hordes? No, not whores. I know where you're going with that. $10 says it's in the cave. Or not. It may not be in the cave. Try it. I don't think this is the dude. Could be. Could be. Yeah, I didn't think so. Oh well. Killed it anyway. Oh, I went PvP, didn't I? Oh, snap. Oh, is it up there? Oh, it's up there. snap. Okay. Here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Follow the path up. And then we'll find the thing we need to kill, which is that bad boy right there. Oh! Is this a purple one? Do I need to find a group for this? I think this is a purple one. That's probably not good. Yeah, it's a purple one. Purple's bad. Cool, Cody and Eric both in the house. Ooh, is somebody attacking it? Oh, there's people attacking it. Okay. Try. Quest to complete. Okay, so that was all of them, I guess, in this zone. So it looks like I have a couple out. Yeah, that's a pet one? No, that's a world quest. We'll go do that one. Don't be suspicious and go beast mode. Hard to go beast. I mean, I could go. I don't know how to play a. I don't know how to do bear or kitty stuff.
I'm listening.
So,
trust
you're lucky to get me to do caster stuff. So, who's eating popcorn? You got popcorn? Cajun, where's my popcorn? Speaking of popcorn. My son is in Boy Scouts, and it is going on Boy Scout popcorn season, so you will see the Scouts out with popcorn, and they've come out with a new product this year, Blazin' Hot Flavored Popcorn. So think Flaming Hot Cheetos, but popcorn version. Oh yeah. I can't believe you have popcorn. Now I want popcorn. So I know y'all can hear me. Is the game... Are we level? Am I good with the levels? Just curious, because I know I go back sometimes and listen to my streams and I'm like, what the hell? You're down for blazing hot popcorn? Hell yeah. You can actually start ordering it now if you want it. They'll ship it right to you.
There are resources in the vicinity that will be useful to our campaign. Retrieve them for us.
Yes, we go retrieve them. We go retrieve them for the ladies. Than I thought it would. Turtles. not doing anything with turtles now. I'm confused. As a confused. That's a wolf. I don't need a wolf. I need little yeti guys. These are penguins. I just don't want to touch the penguins. My kids would be upset. Mama, you're killing the penguins! Go kill the other things. Don't kill penguins. Fight, don't worry. We'll be doing dungeons soon enough. And we'll just, that'll be one of the quickest ways to kind of learn and level up too. Is once we hit the levels where we can actually just randomly just queue for dungeons. Yeah. That's when it will get insane. Because we will just keep randomly queuing for dungeons. We won't even do quests anymore at that point. Oh, the wolfie. Aggro. No big deal. Bitch won't know what to hit it. Didn't even know what hit it. Jesus, I'm still not done with these frickin' teeth? What teeth do you want, lady?
Excellent
Yay,
work.
I got all the
these
teeth.
Resources will greatly help the Zandalari.
They could be evil. They're not evil penguins. They're not evil penguins. Pingling. Pingling, that's what they're called. Alright. Next. Is there another world quest out? There's rares out here. Huh. I don't want the rares though. Although that's Ooh, that's war resources. Yes, please. We are going for that. Nope. Screw you, Wolfie. You're not gonna get me! My stag beat your wolf any day. Oh gosh. Is this a waterfall? Oh shit. Whee! Aw man, I was hoping it was water. It wasn't water. Hey Ronin, what's up? Thank you, Cody, for stopping in. I appreciate it. Have a good night. Who dis? Who dis? Ronin, this is Ray. Who do you think it is? Oh, you mean who dis as in the character that I'm playing? Oh, this is gonna be bad. I don't think I'll get there. Oh, snap. Oh, this may not be good. I do not want to take res sickness for 10 minutes. Who dis? This be Ray. And Ray be playing on her troll, her max level character, the one I normally play with my friends. Who are either working right now or running mythic dungeons. And probably getting their ass handed to them royally. Of which I am thankful I am not part of. Because I really don't want my ass handed to me royally. Not tonight. I'm just trying to chill. See, it was a waterfall. I thought it was going to land in water. It didn't land in water. That sucked. Yes, that is the static man himself, Ronin Rose. doesn't look very much like a chicken, though. This be my boom chicken, though. Or my boomstick. Is this gonna be another drop that's gonna kill me? Oh, shit. You know what we're gonna do? Flappy flap! No die for me. I was smart that time. I didn't fall off the cliff and die. Oh gosh. There's a bunch of crap here. Bunch of crap.
The lower whisper of a mighty enemy near here. They demand it be wiped off the face of Azeroth.
Oh, that was close. That was close. How do I sit there and say, oh, I am home, I didn't die. I didn't die. And then I almost kill myself. Again. Take your old ass to bed. Thank you, Ronan. I appreciate it. Hey, there's the thing.
The members of your horde will be pleased to know you have dealt with this threat.
There we go. Yeah, I dealt with it all right. Need to go there, but I want to do quests, not we'll go do the shell game. Aww. Cajun's awesome, he's like modding in the chat. Awesome, dude.
Time is money, friend. Hurry back.
I'm on a rocket. Check it out. Goblin rocket. See, look at my backpacks, Cajun. Look at how much crap are in my backpacks. Way too much crap, yo. Way too much. Oh my gosh. What rep is that? No idea. I need to work on that. Resources. Well, I'm up to 203. I started off with... What did I start off with? Like 60 or something. So we're getting there. I know, right? It's crazy. And I have bigger bags. I need to clear some of this out.
What's up?
Shit, no grays? Are you... Do I have the auto sell grays on? Really? Gray, 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 gray. Not gray, 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 gray. Backpacks. shell game. As long as I don't die. Shell game's easy, though. The Tortolan things are always easy. Thank God. Well, except for calligraphy. Calligraphy sucks. Oh, shit doodle. No, no, no. No, no, no. Really, really, I don't need you. Go away. Go away, go away, go away. You don't see me! I do not exist. I go poof. Did I go PvP again? No, okay, good. Okay, the turtle's close.
I've collected many things over
Where
the years.
Where are you, stupid
See
turtle?
See if you can match them.
Where the hell are you? There's no way you're up there. Nuh-uh. No, you're in a cave. $10 says you're in a cave. Which is really weird.
I've collected many things over the years. See if you can match them.
Well, I can't match them if I can't find your punk butt. See, this is where I need a guide bear.
I've collected many things over the years.
Maybe he is up
See
there.
If you can match them.
Oh, look at that, he is up here.
I believe we should trade with people of all races and creeds.
Yeah.
Except the Naga.
Got this.
Horrible creatures. I need someone young, with a working back and a willingness to do battle with the forces of evil. Prophet, of course.
Yes, this is basically a memory game. That's that one. All right. That one. Nope. Well, it's definitely not that one. Oh, that works. Okay, I'll take it. That's that one. That one. Oh, look at that. I'm good at memory.
Well done!
Guide Bear is great. Guide Bear's awesome. Can't find it. Help me. Look at this add-on is pointing out all the treasures and crap, so I could track them if I really wanted to. Like, I could click on the treasure and it would lead me to it. Oh, what are the emissaries today? Talanji, oh, the Unshackled, and the Zandalari Empire. Okay. Oh, I guess I'll go. Well, I have a quest here to turn in. I guess. I'm not trying to choose a world quest. Can you guide me to the thing I pointed on? No? That sucks. Whoa. Change the map on me, yo. What's up with that? No, it won't give me that. Okay. It wants me to choose world quests, that's why. I don't have any more world quests. At least not there. Which is where I'm at. Are there any here? There's one. Go do that. Got 2 days to kiss up before 2 days to kiss up before this stream when I stress you. Between you and me, we are both gonna stress her out. I'm almost like I may have to play with add-ons, because if I don't, there might be problems.
I haven't got all day. Embrace.
If anybody's gonna stress her out, it's gonna be me at that point. We'll get you through it. We'll totally get you through it. You're gonna love it. You're gonna like this game, really. I love it for the social interaction, but then again, the streaming and stuff now too has been really awesome with the social interaction. I mean, I know I don't have very many people in here, but it works. Yeah, I'll probably do this for about another hour. You already do? You love it? Really? It can get crazy at times and annoying, trust me. When you start doing, like, raiding and stuff, I mean, you've seen me do some of this upper level, well, upper level, you can't see me do finger quotes, I know. upper level stuff, but, I mean, it can get crazy. I'm so glad you love it. I love bringing new people in. It's fun. And eventually we'll probably move the cows into a guild. But for now we just figure it's too much and whatever, and they'd be bugging us. We're just trying to make this all just chill and us have fun. Because otherwise they'd be like, hey, you're online? Why won't you come play with us with your upper level tunes? It's like, no, we'd be doing something. Oh my gosh, where are we going now? Except Stone Golem. Okay. See if we can do that. Slow down. Oh god, oh god. Oh, that almost hurt. That almost hurt bad. God, I'm a druid, right? Exactly. It is. It is the people you play with. Because trust me, I would not have gotten back into WoW if it hadn't been for Guide Bear and Bush. I mean, to be perfectly honest. I really would not have. I would not have gotten back into it if it hadn't been for them. Otherwise I would have been like, but I don't have anybody to play with, and this is boring, and blah blah blah. And yeah, I know I'm playing by myself right now, but in general, it's like,
I need a target.
I want people to play with. Otherwise I'm gonna be bored out of my mind. Am I coming close? Oh, I still got a ways to go. What the heck? What the heck is wrong with me? I guess on the other side of the dang mountain that I'm sitting here playing with. Yeah, that makes a lot of sense. Guide Bear! Do 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 do. right. It really is the people, though.
Be on your guard. I sense something ominous here. Deal with it before it deals with you.
That's all I needed. One smack. That's it. That's all I needed. Exalted with the honor bound. Why am I doing these?
Enemy forces in this area are proving disruptive to our plans. The war chief expects the problem to be taken care of. Do not let her down.
Stuff. Just gonna require. Okay, that is Underlord. Okay, if I can find it. So we're gonna go do the ones for the emissaries, so we can get bonus stuff. I'm already exalted with the honor bound, so no point in me continuing to do that crap. I mean, other than the rewards, but I want bonus rewards. Damn it. Not what I meant to hit. It's my spell book. Just checking to see if he's still at it, because he was doing that Mythic 7. Oh, look at that map. That's beautiful. That right there is a beautiful thing. Should be farming like rust bolt prep.
Talk to me.
But yeah, because I want to fly. I can't fly yet. That's gonna get scrapped.
Glad I could help.
Why do I need a flight master's whistle when the flight master's right here?
What do you ask of these Andalari?
What the hell you say, lady? You cray. Where do you want me to fly to? Well, if this is my world quest... Where's the flight path that you want me to go to? It's not high lit.
Our kingdom will be defended.
Relax.
Oh, the hollow.
Speak your business.
Oh, there it is. Okay, see, it wasn't lit up last time. many water resources do I have now? What am I up to? Still sitting at 203. Yeah, definitely need more. Nether shards? Wow. It's been a long time since you've had to use those resources. Wow. Or currency, rather. Let's go see what kind of trouble we can get into over here. We're back in Horde territory again, so no alliance. No crazy alliance bitches. Are we there yet? We're close. Oh, I'm already in stack form. Awesome. Let's go. Let's go try to find this jerk face. From under the bridge. Okay.
Spirits warn me of a powerful presence nearby. Be on your guard.
You mean that one? Is that him? Yeah, that's him. Okay.
Threat to my people to live.
There we go. That could have hurt, but there were other people around, so it didn't. Okay, so we are here. So we want to go over there. Wait, you didn't select it? There we go. Whistle, baby. Hey, Undies, how are you? Welcome to the stream. Good to see you. I was like, what the heck? That's not me. All right, back over here again. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Whistle, baby. The song's so bad.
Your horde scouts have reported a formidable enemy nearby. I agree with their proposal on how to deal with it. A swift killing.
Be heading to bed in a little bit myself. Just figured, you know, play around a little bit, have some fun. Alligator. Om nom nom. Are gonna get off of me. Okay, thanks. Yeah, see, I got this. I got this. Oh my god, I got this. Like, for realsies, I got this. Okay, is that a trash pile? No. Okay. That is, I think, the thing that I'm supposed to do. No, I'm not there yet. Not there yet. There we go. I knew I'd shake him eventually.
Looks like a Tortolan be over there. See if they be needing help.
Yeah, he probably does need help. And when that thing respawns, that's what we're gonna need. There's like three corpses of it. What the hell? There be a Tortolan over there. See if he needs some help. Yeah, of course he does. I don't know where the Tortolan is. But I know the thing. Oh, there's the Tortolan.
Step closer and don't mumble.
Another one bites the dust. I am so sorry. I'm freaking crazy. I know. Completely batshit crazy.
The scroll of Fate's hand be mysterious, but useful. The undead be swarming again along the coast. Go see what that scroll can do, huh? Be talking quite a lot for not having a mount. The spirits truly be mysterious.
Oh, that's cute. That was cute. I've never done that one before. That was fun. I like that one. Let's see. Oh, I've done all the ones I need to do here. So where do I turn this one? Take the pterodax, damn it. us on Wednesday night over on Digital Static. I'll also be cross-posting here. But since Donkey, my moderator, is going to be, what's the word? He's going to be streaming over on Spinback Retro, SBRG Gaming. He won't be able to mod on my cross-posted stream, so you guys can join us over on Digital Static on Wednesday night at 9 o'clock. Or, like I said, you can watch here on Raid Rates, which would be awesome. Again, I will be cross-posting here. Who knows, maybe if I can get Bush or Guide Bear, probably Bush, to just kind of keep an eye on it at least. Just look at the chat and they can respond in Discord. Let me know what's up. Hopefully that'll happen. But yeah, so Wednesday night's going to be awesome. So we're going to be running Cajun through stuff. He's learning the game. He's having fun. And that's all that really matters, right? We all want to have fun. And Wednesday night
you are never going to find a better deal.
All right, so that was good. What is my reputation? I don't need this. Not what I wanted to see. Talanji. What did I just do? See, I'm exalted with the Golden Eye. I'm still revered with that. About halfway through. Let's see if we can do this with Zandalari. I know I need to do Unshackled. When does their crap expire? Okay, so I can do Zandalari. Or not Zandalari. I can do... See if we can do Unshackled tomorrow with my friends. Yeah. No Dungeon World Quest. Okay, thanks. No Dungeon World Quest. Okay, thanks. No... It's feeding hatchlings? I don't want to feed hatchlings. Oh my goodness, let's see here. Hex education. The blood gate. Now let's go do that. We just need to do 4 Zandalari quests and then turn it in like we just did this thing to get bonus objectives or bonus rep and stuff, so we'll do that and then we'll go ahead and call it for the night because, yeah, while it's been a crazy day, I do still have work tomorrow, so I am gonna have to do that. So I do need sleep at some point, which is, yeah, sleep is good, right? Is sleep good? I don't know anymore. I just want to stream all day. I just want to play WoW and stream all day. Can I do that? No? Damn. And thank you all so much. Oh, wow. We've had 52 comments so far on this stream and 33 shares. This is awesome, guys. I really appreciate it. I mean, sharing is caring. I know people say that, but it really is. Sharing is caring, and it helps the page. Liking the stream helps the page. Interacting, it helps the page. Yeah.
A powerful enemy near this location has proven problematic for our forces. I trust you know what must be done.
Maybe not. Depends on where that enemy is. I think it's just around... There it is. Thank you.
the door.
Yeah, that's it.
A pity that menace couldn't have been turned into a weapon against our enemies.
And all the little spiders are dead. Yay! What the heck? Where did you come from? You can die. Thank you.
Do you need protection?
No, I don't need protection.
I serve the Zandalari.
Yeah, okay.
What is your business here?
Go carefully. Still trying to level your rogue to 120. What level is your rogue right now, and what race? Thank you for coming into the stream. Just trying to finish up a set of emissary quests for the day, and then we'll be heading to bed. Oh my goodness! Get out of here! Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out!
Kill anything that's not a Zandalari.
Kill anything that's... Oh, is this the dinosaur? Do I need to get on the dinosaur? No? Is this it? Okay. Just because I got all the latest what? I think you didn't finish that sentence there. I have a Night Elf. She's over on Argent Dawn. So I do have a Night Elf, but she's already 120. And right now I'm just trying to get her through the quest zones so that way she can do her war campaign.
Target something first.
And yeah. I mean, I got the latest in WoW, meaning okay, so you got Battle for Azeroth. Yeah. It shouldn't be that difficult. I mean, I hit level 120 on this tune relatively quickly, so... like I said, I do have a night elf over on Argent Dawn. And again, she's already 120, but I'm still working on Stormsong Valley with her. And that's only her second questing zone. So I think I did Druid Bar first on my mage. She's a mage, an arcane mage.
Forces are ready to take over from here. Thank you for buying them the time they needed to regroup.
Sure, you got it, buddy. I'll buy you all the time you need. Not. Flourishing Riverbud. Flightmaster's Whistle. Get the heck out of here. Yeah, I was kind of playing around on my mage the other day. She's super squish. And of course, I wasn't streaming it, but I was just goofing off. And of course, my friends Bush and Guidebear. Guidebear and Bush was like, traitor, traitor, traitor.
Look to the stars.
Because we are totally for the Horde. Now I do have a level 110 hunter, night elf. But I would totally have to relearn hunters. I think the only reason why I leveled a hunter was so that way I had a, you know, I could solo a lot and go, here pet, eat it. Make sure it doesn't eat me. Resources do we have, or war resources? Am I still sitting at 203? Oh no, okay, I'm at 288. Well, that's better than... I got over 200 war resources tonight. That's good. Definitely need those. Good god. Alright, let's go. I don't know what we're doing, but let's go do it.
Young war beasts require constant attention and affection. They must learn to interact with us as much as we must learn to interact with them.
Thank you. feed the baby.
Young hatchlings are doing well. They will make fine war beasts one day.
Fine war beasts. You hear that? Fine war beasts. Fine war beasts. Oh, wow. We jumped up to 42 shares. That's awesome. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for getting the word out about this page, Ray Raids. I know I haven't really actually been raiding, but, you know, we'll get there. It's all about the fun. Oh, hi there! I'll kill you.
Zandala will endure. Dichuka Zandala.
I think I know which one this is. This one's gonna be good.
Take my hexing stick and transform some of these priests into something more interesting.
Transform the priests? Okay.
Praise the lower of kings.
Paku, watch over you.
Oh, I'm supposed to use it. Duh.
Give thanks to the lower of shapes.
I cannot use that item yet.
Are you attacking me now? You didn't like that, did you?
Razan, give you strength.
I am listening.
Joke, man. Shit. Don't like it? You can put a lawyer.
Target.
can't be hexed. Damn. Can you be hexed? What the heck? I need some priests.
It is still charging.
Alright, there's a couple more. You didn't like that? Just got hexed. I'm gonna hex you again.
Which Loa do you bargain with?
They don't call me the Hex Lord for nothing.
Are you sure we don't call you the Hex Lord for nothing? So I think that was 4. So I think now this is gonna take us.
Greetings. What's your
to go turn this in for the emissary for the day, because we did our 4 for Zandalari. Yeah. So we're gonna go turn this in. And that, we'll run down to the scrapyard and see what we get. There he is.
Do you know who I am?
Awesome, I got 200 war resources too. Woo woo! So I should have like 400 some odd now, I think. Almost 500? That'd be awesome. Because I really needed those. And Zandalari's getting good. Currency, war resources. Oh yeah, 488. Yup, there we go. Get stuff's not gonna give me a bunch of cool stuff, but I need to get rid of it. If I can get something good out of it, awesome. That is most definitely not an upgrade. So you're gonna go bye-bye. You are also gonna go bye-bye. You're gonna go bye-bye. You are gonna go bye-bye. Let's start there. Another. That's funny. Versatility and mastery. I don't need versatility and mastery, I don't think. And I don't need avoidance. So, you know what? Think. Let's see if it'll work.
Yo!
There we go. Oh god, I have a whole ton of stuff in here. Oh crap. I need to go to the auction house. Okay. Those items are gonna go to the auction house. So let's go to the top of the damn pyramid again. Or, wait a minute. Oh wow. Okay, yeah. Where's my... do I have one? Do I not have them on this... I do. Done, I can equip that. forgot the last time I was on this character, we ran a whole bunch of like old raids and dungeons. So I have all this stuff that I can sell off. Maybe make some money.
I ain't got it. You don't want it.
No. Really? You sure? $48. No. Okay. To make some money. How about that? I'd rather make money right now. No, I'm not getting rid of that. I might post that. Don't know. Okay, that can go. Goodness, how much stuff do I have in here? Frozen orbs. Goodness, so much stuff. Sell that. Sell that. Sell that. Sell that. Essence of Earth. Stamina, I doubt anybody's gonna want that, but we'll try. Lay blood. Oh my goodness. Apparently I have way too much stuff. That's nice. That. Sell that. Oh wow. Try to sell that, man. if I can make some money. Crafting reagent that is. I don't really want to get rid of it. Jeez, how much stuff is in my bags, guys? Like, this is crazy.
Pleasure doing business with you.
So, leave it at that. We've done our auctions, we've done some world quests, and maybe if we get on in time tomorrow, we'll be able to do some more. Again, guys, we are going to be live on Digital Static on Wednesday night from 9 to midnight. It is going to be the Torin Adventures with Cajun Donkey, myself, Ray, as well as our friends Healing Bush and the Guide Bear, otherwise known as the Guide Cow, and hopefully Loxley will be along for the ride. We will be playing our Torin, that's Wednesday night here on Digital, here on Ray Raids, as well as mainly over on Digital Static. Go give Digital Static a like and a follow and as well. They are awesome. Go also give SBRG Gaming, that's Spinback Retro Gaming, SBRG Gaming a like and a follow, especially if you like retro games. Spinback Retro has a lot of retro games. They do some modern stuff too. And Cajun Donkey will be cross-posting over there on Wednesday night with our Torrent Adventures. Digital Static, again, some retro stuff, some new stuff. Give them a like and a follow. They have been awesome to me as a new streamer, and I am glad to be a part of their team. And yeah, so in the meantime, hope everybody has a wonderful week. And we will see you next time. Maybe we'll be on tomorrow night. Probably, just for some fun. Wednesday night will be a lot of fun too. So in the meantime, everybody take care, be safe, and we'll see you next time.